there is still an active fire on top of the bridge. We have Mighty Fire units that are extinguishing it. We have scene security on both the Bayside and Oceanside of Haulover Inlet.
Roger, Captain, good copy. Just want to confirm that you believe that there's no one in the water. How copy?
So at this time, we have no reports. We do have a pretty strong outgoing tide, but for now, we have no reports from any witnesses.